Look at Flash Football, everybody. Let's see who gets which checklist players in box 971 of Flash. Yeah, I knew that wasn't right. Let me see. I think we're supposed to have 88. I think that's half of that. All right, we'll try it again. Seven times through for the owner names. Yep. Here's a lucky number 7, everyone, and good luck in Flash coming up. All right, so there's all 88 after the random, after the very first random. That's what we're looking at. Let's get to the second random. Here we go. Seven times through. Lucky number 7. You can see your checklist player right here, or players, which you know, 4 per spot, 4 checklist players per spot. You can see some of the different things we're looking for, you know. Miles Sanders had a really good game the other day. Five autos popping out of the box break. Let's see what happens. Next hit coming out of Flash is an Alex Barnes auto. An Alex Barnes. Alex Barnes going to Scott L. And spot 57. Congratulations, Scott. The next hit. I thought it was a Kyler Murray for a second. Kept. Kyle Kemp for Roy in spot 66. Little Jordan Humphrey comes out. Mandy, congratulations, Mandy. This one's going to be numbered down. Little Jordan Humphrey, rookie auto. Ho! 5 of 5. Nice hit. Miss M comes away with an autograph. Five of five. Then we have this one right here. Caden Smith. Nice hit, Scott. Our final hit in the box break. This one ought to be numbered down a little bit, too. 21-25, Caden Smith. Daniel Jones, rookie auto. Daniel Jones, everybody. The most highly touted rookie in quite some time. That is very close. That is very nice. Daniel Jones hits. Daniel Jones for Scott in spot 39. Way to go. Scott coming away with really nice that one. What a gem that is, eh? Hope. Good stuff coming out in our box break of Chronicles Baseball. It's not Chronicles Baseball, but Flash Football.